Good morning, everybody. I was browsing through LinkedIn and stopped at one point when I saw Bill Gates. He was sharing the stage with one person, Dr. Arunachalam, CEO at Jayashree Industries. The interviewer asked him, "You are one of the innovators whom I'm sure people must be coming to ask for advice. So what is the advice you give?" He said, "I'm a school dropout. But then, with little education, I go to Harvard's and Stanford's to give guest lectures." And he went ahead to classify people into three categories: no education, uneducated, little educated, and then surplus educated. He told this in broken and simple English, but the message was very strong. He said, when people with little education like me can go and teach in Harvard's and Stanford's, what are people with surplus education doing? They are simply using this education to just survive, whereas they have to go ahead and transform the world. The other message he gave to students who keep looking out for opportunities after coming out from the college: they say there are no opportunities, there are no jobs. He said there are opportunities not lying everywhere, but there are opportunities in the form of problems. Pick up the problems, solve them, become the solution experts, because the world today is looking for solution experts. For my friends who keep asking me, what kind of knowledge can I share? How do I start? Start by government Kannada school, government Tamil school, government Telugu school, government Urdu school. There are so many students who want to learn English, how to talk in English. There are so many students who want to learn basic of mathematics, addition, multiplication. Go start from there. You don't have to start from your complex coding like C, C++, Java. Start from the basics if you are unable to find that start. And believe me, if you are consistent, then you will reach those Harvards and the Stanfords. So stop overthinking and start using your education to transform the world. Thank you.